Welcome to Singapore's Trains Memory first documentary video. In this documentary video, I'll be taking you through the first day of the Circle Line adjustments that had just happened on the 20th of January 2024. The adjustments on the Circle Line is happening now until 24th May 2024. This is due to rail expansion work for the upcoming Circle Line Stage 6, which links Harbourfront Station from Keppel Station and will consist of Keppel, Cantonment and Prince Edward Station, and this will complete the loop on the Circle Line. So as you can see, I'm going down the escalator and in a while I'll be showing you the information radius at Buona Vista Station. As you can see, now all of the Circle Line trains ends at Labrador Park instead of the usual Harbour Front, and there is a shuttle train service from Labrador Park to Harbour Front using one platform only, which will be featured later in this video. This is the scene at Buona Vista Station. As you can see, there are signages up to inform commuters about the train service adjustments that are happening from today between Kent Ridge and Harbour Front Station. And the ratings also reflect to show that all trains terminate at Labrador Park instead of the usual Harbour Front.
Doors are closing.
Thank you.
and cross over to the opposite platform to continue your journey. This train service terminates at this station. All passengers, please alight. Thank you for traveling with SNR.
This is a signage that is being put up at Labrador Park Station. The scene at Telok Blangah Station. As you can see, there are new stickers being pasted at Platform A to inform commuters about the service adjustments and to only to use Platform A for services towards Labrador Park or Harbourfront. As you can see, Platform B of Telok Blangah is non-operational due to the works. Hence, there are some signages up to inform commuters that there are no train services at Telok Blangah Platform B and to utilize Platform A to get to their destination. This is the new 9 map pasted at Telok Blangah Platform A. Lastly, you will see signages up at Telok Blangah Platform B to inform commuters that there are no train services at Platform B. The next few videos will be a joyride video, so enjoy!
Closing. Telok Blangah, please mind the platform gap. Doors are closing.
This is the signage outside Telok Blangah Station to inform commuters about the train service adjustment and the free shuttle services between Carriage and Harbourfront on weekdays peak hour only. This is what it looks like after Harbourfront at Platform A.
Attention please, the train approaching Platform A is heading towards Labrador Park. If you are travelling towards Buena Vista or Bishan, please board this train and transfer at Labrador Park to continue your journey. If you are travelling towards Harbour... Attention, please. The train approaching Platform A will end its service at Labrador Park. If you are traveling towards Tonopana or Harbour Front, please board this train and transfer at Labrador Park to continue your journey.
Well, that's it for this documentary video. I hope you guys enjoy it. Well, this is the site that we're going to see on the Circle Line for the next 4 months until May 2024.